Stone, Harris, gets it down, two white jerseys, opportunity there, that's Rossiter and Ferrace. He's number four, payload spilling, out to the right he goes, looking for Cambiasso, he's found him, found some support, and he's also found Cambiasso. And really coming inside. Cambiasso with control, he hits out in front now. Sterling. Payload. Oh, look at that, Dylan Rossiter coming on by there, able to swipe control away from Paylon, going off and working he goes. Rossiter on the move now for Dazzo, hooked on the play, forced to leave it behind Barroto. Cambiasso trying to turn back towards the goal, he's got to turn, can he get towards the goal, he sends it here. Barroto Cambiasso looking to get onto the scoreboard here, he does so. Nice work there, we go 1-1. One on handicap to Dazos. One from the field for Stone. 1-1 on the scoreboard. We're even here. Barroto Cambiasso doing his thing on the south side of Manis. Good. We're looking. Field number three here. This field looks about as good as a field can possibly look. Beautiful day here in Wellington. Again, happy to have you all out at the National Polo Center with us. Here's the point. Teams are back to midfield. They switch directions as they do after every goal scored. Additional advantages. Hey, ball back in play. Oh, baby, look at that. Cody Ellis has his way with Nico Piedes. Looks for the deep necker inside there. The right idea, right direction. Not going to be quite the right angle on that one. Piedes looks to regain control this time on his own back line now. Up towards the sideboards he goes. Piedes. Nico Piedes looking good, coming out of Dazzo's territory here. David out to his left there. Piedes hit down towards the goal. How will this one finish? David Ferrace out in front for his Dazzo squad. One can get it done. The ball left behind. Barroto with the back shot picked off by Pelon. Rossiter rides the line here, eventually takes control, picks Sterling's pocket again here. Rossiter trying to come across the field. Pelon gets it back. Time is out as Piedes comes down the line there with Payload Sterling. We'll see who the umpire thinks of right on that one. 4:57 left here in chapter number one, and it looks like we're going to the penalty line here. Right away violation on the south side. Going to put Dazzo to the line here again. They had one goal on handicap to start the match. There's one goal difference between these two teams and handicaps. The collective handicaps for the players are one less for Dazzo. They get one on the board, looking for one from the line. Nice up and down from Nico Piedes. They go up by one here. 2-1 here. Come the time left in chapter number one. Teams lined up. Stone's got some way with a little bit, but also Cambiasso on a beautiful black horse here. Cambiasso out in front for Ellis. Cody Ellis on the near side. Comes to Torres Trail. Torres with an opportunity. Finds the back shot. Finds the back shot. Sterling rides the line, Torres turns left, we'll see what the call is going to be here. Right, the body line get out there, and looks like it's a right away. Sterling in front of the right away there, it is. I get the nod from our third man here, the umpire called play in the saddle. Oh, look at that beautiful black horse, a pair of them. They're pretty magnificent there, and then Barroto can be out there. Sterling, driving the right of the room. Barroto Cambiasso unleashes a huge shot across the front of the goal. It goes, it needs some help. Ellis trying to be the help it needs. Torres there to defend. And the clock continues to run here. 3.5 to go. Shucker number one. Nice moves downfield there. Nice approach. And set up by Barroto.
defending there against Cody Ellis.
That's one of those that Ellis could have put away.
Torres from the backfield.
Back to the top, Cambiasso. Man, what beautiful player awareness. What Oco had there, he finds his homie, Perón. Taylor Stone is probably there the day that Peroto was born.
Peroto trails Perón in traffic. Perón trying to find an opportunity, looking for somebody to open the window for him. Peroto Cambiasso doesn't care about the window. He goes around the outside of the pack there, trying to find a home for that ball. The time is out now on the whistle. 2:42 to go. Chucker number one.
This time it's going in favor of Stone. So Stone looks to tie it up here. Bottom half, chucker number one.
Cambiasso's ball right now. He's running the goal on a good-looking redhead. Peroto Cambiasso, 60 yards out towards the goal. Let's call that one in. Peroto Cambiasso out of the throw-in to the goal. 150 yards line. 150 to go. 51. Stone takes the lead. 3-2. Charging down the line, he wants it. It pops up, going deeper into Gazzo's territory there. Perón, trailing, losing that kind of grab control. He gets yet another one. He gets here, second number one. On the way to Gazzo's attempt. He caught him. And a foot race here with Roberto Cambiasso over the midfield line. Cambi has the nose, the ball left behind him. Nice defensive pressure from Torres. Peroto in traffic, takes that run about 36 inches off of the deck there, hits it out in front, gives himself something to chase after. After 80 yards out, oh baby, it escapes him. Ellis pops it up, it's out to the right, it's going to need some help, it doesn't find it. The horn has gone, that will take us out of chucker number one. Into the first, it's 3-2 Stone, the one goal lead over Gazzos. On the bring for Gazzos, taps once and then lets her fly. Peroto Cambiasso, finish. Yeah, then drive down, trying to keep the offensive pressure on here. He drops down in front of Perón. Perón waves down, big angle here. They try and find some opportunity to get inside. Perón Sterling trying to get the goal. Santi Torres, not Dylan Rossiter. Now time is out. 31 seconds into chuck number two in the action on the south side, deep in Gazzo's territory. And we'll see what the call is.
this one. So Nico Pierre, look at that little hot dog. And Torres working around the pack there. Cody Ellis trying to work on Trotsky. Nico comes back to it while Cody's eyes are looking to the right. Way moves inside and Pelon picks the pieces up here. Now for Rocco. Rocco Cambiasso looks left, picks the pace up here, trying to use that horsepower. Inside it goes there. Ellis trying to be next in line. Turned back by Nico. Rocco reads that one perfectly. He was already in motion to retrieve that ball from the stone backfield. Rocco Cambiasso trying to get away from Santi Torres.
Ellis gives it a ride towards the goal. Is it on track?
Not this time. Just wide of the goal. You see that flag attendant back there to help us identify the ones that go through, the ones that are wide. When they're through, we'll see the high flag. When they're wide, we'll see the low flag.
Oh, yeah?
Flag on each end of the partial goal observer.
Here's Torres. Starts right, hits left. Nico's on the move. Nico Pierres. Not able to get there. It's turned over here. Poroto, will he fire? He's going to try and move inside here. 60 yards out. 40. Oh, no. Lost under his pony. Pelon trying to pick it up. Here's Nico now. Nico Pieta picks it up for Dazos. Dabbing at the end of his mound here. Out towards the board he goes. Pelon trying to find an opportunity to work back in the play for Stone. At the boards. Nico comes away with it. Nico Pieta looking for green grass here. Trying to find some clean field to get his work from Santi Torres here. He's trying to come away with control, trying to get away from those sideboards. There in the meantime, though, time is out. 5:04 left. Tucker number two. Sideboards over there. Back by Rossiter. Going to be recruited here by Pelon. Pelon's turn. Drops his head. In traffic. Throws the lane behind by Rossiter. Ball by itself here. Nico Pierres. It's Pelon Magnus by a fraction of a second. And he's trying to do a breakaway. He pops it up. And he does just that, 18 inches off the deck in here. Back at it, he dropped the hammer, running north. Poroto Cambiasso doing it all. He has Nico Pieres. Has it done. Nice work there. Nico Pieres. Second goal of the match there. It's amazing. Just the difference, a fraction of a second to make there. If your mallet can beat the opponents by that much, you've got it. And that's what happened there. Poroto Cambiasso giving it all on a long reach, trying to stop Pieres, but the damage is already done. Nice move there. Nice jump on that ball by Nico Pieta, about 185 yards. Towards the goal, not on target. About 100 and some out. He's going to let that one rip. That's why it goes. So Daza with the knocking. Dazos, down 12 yards.
and then stolen. And he turned it back here. Oh, baby, what a bump by Rossi, allowing Ferrace into the play there. But Oco Cambiasso comes behind and able to take the full. Now, Santi Torres from the back of the pack, now going Rossiter. Rossiter trying to work a little circle pattern here, trying to find some room to get along that back line. Rossiter, right on through. Gaza takes the lead over Stone here in chapter number two. Nice move there. Clay kind of got held up on the north side of the field and moved south, getting closer to the goal down there. Got held up a little bit over there. Rossiter able to find a way around the pack and down the back line there. Eventually the high flag. So there. Right where they want to be, I'd imagine. On top by one. Oh, yeah, from the side for him. Torres kind of bring away. Ellis there. Barroso Cambiasso there. He's got Nick Stone. Barroso Cambiasso. Ellis. And unanimous whistles here as the play unfolds. 1:05 left. Chucker number two. Offside call on Stone. Offside is the call there. And Stone. King Torch, as you end up outside of the play, you've got to catch up to it before you can get involved with it. You can't turn right to the play outside. Similar to how it works in other sports. First call play, it's going to be number four in white, Santi Torres. Torres, we're going to find Nico Pierres. Pierres already discovered on that one by Terlane. Terlane Sterling, off and working. Three white jerseys behind them. Terlane Sterling trying to get right down the middle. There's nothing in his way and nobody close enough to hold him up. Terlane Sterling, can he get it done? Rossiter trying to be the thorn in the side of Terlane. But the high flag goes and we're back to even as we wrap up chucker number four. Nice little drive downfield. Stone brings the boys aside. He's back to midfield. And the final chucker of the first half is off and working here. Hello, Sterling. Hello. The best in the business. Barroso Cambiasso. 17 years young, 9 goals. Hello. Working well together out here. Not quite father and son, Perlone and Barroso, but man, not too far. Perlone Sterling's been there since probably the day Barroso was born. They weren't probably playing polo the day he was born. I think they were hanging out. A lot of familiarity there on the field, and it shows. Reaching the call against Stone on that one. He's got him shook now, and inside he sends out a little white ball, trying to find Pierres or Rossiter in the pack. Barroso puts mallet to ball, and the whistle sounds again. So see what's going to happen here, if this one's going to be inbound or outbound. If it goes in favor of Dazos, they'll go to the line, I imagine. And I think that's what is going to happen here. If they drop that ball 30 yards out. Penalty two. Pushing the player across the right of way, which falls under the umbrella of the right of way violation. There's a lot of ways to violate the right. Dazos back on top by one from the penalty line here. Nico Pierres breaks the stick. stalemate there. 5-4 we go here in the early moments of Chucker number 3. That foul, again, a right away violation. It's pretty commonly meant term to explain fouls. There's a lot of leaders to violate the right away. Opportunity he wants, Paylone, Sterling, a nice little stick and ball to the south side for Paylone. We're back to even, a nickel apiece here. 6 to play, Chucker number 3. On the drive here for Stone. Paylone out in front on the gray pony. Looking to finish on the near side. Nico trying to shut him down. Peroto one more time. Nico on the doorstep. Oh, baby. They call it across the line. Ellis tries to push for a whistle down there. He doesn't find it. His mallet goes down, and that one goes on to the scoreboard. Cambiasso. Good credit there. Nice move. Paylone and Peroto. Getting across the line down there. Back in midfield. Paylone calls him off. Rossler coming down the line. Paylone hoping for it here. Nico Pierre. Nico? Santi Torres, now it's the back of the pack. Santi Torres! That's a win. Paylone throwing, Santi Torres. Paylone trying to throw a hole in that. Santi takes his pocket on the way by. Two. Peroto Cambiasso, 40 yards out. Peroto Cambiasso, right on through for a goal. Nice move down there. Santi Torres trying to shut him down. Stone, though, goes up by 2. It's 7-5 here. Past the halfway point up. Chucker number 3. Torres looking for the breakaway here. Paylone Sterling trying to match speed with Santi Torres. Torres gets in front by a horse length. Santi Torres, can he keep it together? Right down the middle he goes. Santi Torres, the cut shot to the right. Oh, Paylone, did he get it? He did it. Nice work there. Santi Torres gets the goal. Paylone, oh no, he did. It's a safety. He did get it. What a touch there. Paylone Sterling. No goal. Santi on final approach there. Paylone Sterling buys his time, gets it just right, waits for the opportunity without the foul, and he hits it wide and out. And he dodges the initial bullet 60 yards out here. And the safety is when the member of the defending team hits the ball over their own back line and out of play. Soccer. Stone goes up by three. Nice work. Cody Ellis for Stone. Put the pressure on that. Gazzo swinging. And then he gets the reward for it today. 9-6. Pepper 4. Shot here. He's going to try and move inside. He's trying to get closer. Broto, he wants the goal or the foul, anything. Here's Sterling trying to finish the drive here. Now Broto back on the line at the helm from a standstill. Fires, not able to get it through. Might have bounced off of something. I think we heard a whistle. And time is now out. We're at 5:25 off the play. Checker number 4. Improper use of the mallet, which frankly can mean a bunch of different things. Either way, on that foul, improper use of the mallet. Couldn't see exactly how improper use of the mallet. Turn things over. Now time is out.
Another Peroto Cambiaso at Santi Torres. There he slows down, looking for the left hand turn. Gets it. Nice work there, Peroto Cambiaso.
Oh.
got into the same half. Nico Piedes, Jerome Sterling trying to get back to defend. Nico Piedes trying not to waste it. Oh, no. What a run. Jerome Sterling shuts him down on the goal line. What a play there. Gazos thought they had that one in the bag, and for all intents and purposes, they did. On the inbound, it's Stone. Sterling, four, Cambiasso. 1:08 to go. Time is out again. We'll see where this one ends. Both on the south side. All the action along the boards there. Nico Piedes, 7 seconds left to play. Piedes hits for better field position. He can start the next Chucker, who's David with an opportunity. Receive the pass, he knew it was coming. Dylan Rossiter racing back. Ellis guards the line, the whistle sounds.
He's well guarded, we'll see what the call is. Body language lets us know there's some consulting being offered from some of the other players, maybe. The call is consulting.
14 seconds for the Chuck of 5.
Stone by 4. If the guy in front doesn't get you, the guy behind probably will.
Hey, Ron Sterling.
So it turns into a throw-in. The two penalties essentially negate each other. Now time is out again. Thank you.
Nice work, Cortez. It stops what surely would have been a goal on the south side. And here comes Dazos, 118 to go. Striker number 5, Nico Piedes, with possession. Barroco challenges, but Nico. I'm expected, working towards the midfield here. Ellis behind. Now we've got Kaylon Stone to deal with. Nico fans as he gets into Stone territory. And Santi Cortez there to pick it up for Dazos. Barroco there with Santi. They both reach back. Oh, Barroco, and Santi. I like the matchup there. Cortez now with Sterling. Sterling gets in deep. Rossiter through. Both teams fighting hard for control here. Barroco, Cambiasso comes away with the rock. Cambiasso moving across field. Ellis has his eyes on Cortez. Cortez gets the ball. Gets the touchdown as he leaps him up. Kaylon fires. Here's the horn. 30 to go. Chucking number 5. Ellis through, now Rossiter, Dylan Rossiter. Rossiter fends off Barroco Cambiasso. He's got Kaylon in front, Barroco behind, and he's trying to use horsepower now. Rossiter beat by Sterling. Sterling, good back shot there. Puts him up to get around to Rossiter, maybe not. Rossiter gets back in with the back shot there, keeps the pressure on, but here comes Kaylon now. Kaylon, Sterling, final moment here, number 5, the double horn goes. Number 6, off and working, out of the throne, Santi Cortez. Santiago Cortez. Barroco Cambiasso. Cable Magnus. Kaylon Sterling. Kaylon turns and fires, look at that. Barroco Cambiasso, 7 lengths out ahead of anybody else. Rossiter open. He's got the speed to close the gap. Barroco Cambiasso lays it right in front of the goal. Oh, can they shut him down? Did he get it? Look at that, Rossiter, what a run. An unenviable task there of trying to chase down and shut down Cambiasso, but he had it, got it done. Nice work there, Rossiter. Similar drive that we saw Kaylon gave to Nico earlier. Nico, speaking of him, he hits the ball out in front for David. David puts a more time right there. It's a good thing to put your mind. David, the leader of this Dazos team, David Carace. Look at this, 1 year ago, he was just getting into polo. Now he's hitting that ball right down the middle of the field with a nice move there. In the backfield though by Kaylon Sterling to shut that Dazos run down. Here's Ellis. Cody Ellis. Cody Ellis down the right line. Thank you, Cornell. Ellis needs to find that right hand. Right there, the importance of not taking no for an answer. There is always a path there. If you can't go through, you go around. That's what he does. 13-7 now. Ellis trying to be there. Ellis, you dog, what a shot. The timing, just perfect there. Rossiter all over him. He knows he has about a fraction of a second to get that one done. And he puts it perfect. 14-7 at this time, 5 to play. And regulation, Ellis. Thank you.
Here's Rossler. Nice work, Jordan. Do the hard work. Rossler gets it done for Nico Fiores. Nico. With a fumble. And it's picked up here by Ellis. Oh, baby. Ellis all by himself. Two red jerseys closest to the ball. Magnus back to try and take Flores out of the play. Here, truffle number six, another high flag there, back-to-back goals for that young man. Four on the day, three in the past 2 minutes. And everybody goes. Gordon looking for Rossiter in motion. Rossiter between Cambiasso and Sterling. Not a fun place to move. Cambiasso able to work that ball out to the left hand Sterling. And Pedroco take off looking for an early jump on a breakaway here. Now Paylon. Paylon's going to hit and try and find Pedroco in front. We've seen it a couple times before here. And Cortez. What a shot there, Cable Magnus. Way to anticipate the play there. Pedroco Cambiasso sends the pass. Cable finishes on a one-timer. 17-7 now. Stones up by 10. Trick riding into the corner. Holy moly, that might be the play of the game. Anyway, here's Nico Fiores coming across the front of the goal mouth looking for that deep neck shot there. High degree of difficulty on that one. He's going to give it another shot. And that one ends up wide and out. How about Dylan Rossiter? Man, oh man, if there's any photographers caught that one, that's going to be a heck of a sequence there. He was down the neck. Anyway, a nice outing here for Stone today. Our first of two matches. Our next one will be at 3 o'clock over in the Isla Carroll Complex on the west. Final score in this one, 17-10.